you could tell he's developing his skill as a blocker, and you would expect that from a freshman.
Was able to show that block up Dalton Keene that time to make that play. That was a loss of six. Jackson, nowhere to go, and Zach Allen's in there again for Boston College, along with Ty Schwab. Both have made multiple plays so far here tonight.
I thought one of the top matchups coming into this ball game was Virginia Tech's ability to be able to defend against these two dominant defensive ends in Landry and Allen. Allen has already been active. The young man from Connecticut getting involved in the action.
It's a third and goal for Virginia Tech. Pressure again and under duress is Jackson. And got hit as he threw, and that in there. And also Wyatt Ray with some pressure. So right on cue, Ahmad.
Well, that is what they're known for. I mean, BC, as I mentioned, may be the best defensive end duo in the nation, not just in this conference. And they are in a